Since 1923, in the region of La Sarthe, the Route de Tours and the Pierre Bourg, south of the medieval town of Le Mans, has played host to man and machine, testing themselves across 24 hours. A balance of 200 mile an hour speeds and reliability, a testbed for new technologies, and a place to etch your name in the history books of the most famous drivers in motorsport. Le Mans 2022 is on.